Hey guys, so today I wanted to show you all how to make some very easy tags made out of clay, and these can actually be used for any sort of occasion, so it really depends on you to customize them. So I'm going to be using this Fimo clay here, and this happens to be an air drying clay, and here's the type of clay right here. And so this is just plain white. Okay, so if you're new to clay, you probably don't know this, but when you're gonna work with clay, you need to work the actual clay a little bit before you handle it. It just makes it easier to handle it and makes it nice and soft as well to work with it. So the first thing I'm gonna do is I'm going to take a piece of this clay. And the amount that you're going to take, it all depends on the size of the tag that you want and the thickness as well. So I'm just sort of working this a little bit here, almost into a sort of round circular kind of shape here. It doesn't need to be perfect or anything, because what I'm going to do, I'm going to take something heavy here, and this is a flat surface. This is an acrylic block, but you can use anything else that you have as long as it's non-stick kind of surface. So what I'm going to do here is just, I'm going to put it on top of this, and then I'm going to work this. So I'm just pressing this down lightly. Okay, now that I have a pretty uniform surface here. And another little tip, if you get a little bit of water in the little container and you wet your finger like this and you just smooth over, that just gets rid of any of the wrinkles and imperfections that you get, just like so. Okay, so now your clay is ready to be cut. And if you just want a plain tag, you can go ahead and just cut this out. What I want to do now is I want to add a writing to this. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to grab something like this. This is an embossing tool, but if you don't have anything like this, you can just use anything that has a bit of a point, so the top of a pen or anything like that. As long as it's not going to actually ink your tag, then that should be okay. And I'm going to write I heart you. So I'm gonna go ahead and just do that now. And what I'm doing here, I'm just lightly pressing into the clay. Okay, so now your tag is ready to be cut. And to cut this, you can use anything that you have around, really. I have here a few examples. So you could use something like this, this little cup. Or you could use even this little pot. So if you wanted your tag to be in a square shape, you could use that. But I'm going to be using this little cup here. And I actually don't use this for food. So if you do use something like that for food, then don't use it with clay, because I don't really think that it's a safe thing to do. But anyway, I'm going to be using this because I don't drink from this. So that's fine. So I'm going to go ahead and place this over top. And I want to lightly press this first, because I want to make sure it's going to be positioned correctly. And as you can see here, it's not. So I'm just going to smooth this out and reposition this. Just like that. And then I'll just peel this off. And there's your tag. And now I want to punch a tiny little hole here on the tag, because I want to be able to hang this from a gift. And I'm actually going to be using an old pen, and old pens usually have this little hole here, and the one on the front is a little bit smaller, as you can see here. So I'm going to be using this one, and I'm just going to basically push it through like so, just like that. And then you get your little bit there, and you can just get it out with a skewer or something like that. Okay, so I think I want to smooth out the outer edge of this tag. So I'm going to carefully peel this off here. And what I want to do is I'm just going to put a little bit of water on my finger and then smooth this edge out all the way around. Okay, so there you go. There's the tag. So now you just need to put it on a flat surface and allow this to dry. If you were using a different kind of clay, the ones that you have to bake, you'd probably put this in the oven. And usually in the packaging, you will find the time that you need to bake it for and the further instructions. So just check that out on the package of the clay that you're using. So I'm just going to put this one aside and allow this to dry. For my next one, I'm actually going to make a square one, so I've already got it all ready. Now I'm just going to get some wording on here, and I've actually got this stamp right here. It just says best wishes, and I'm going to be using this to stamp on this tag. And this is what these acrylic blocks are used for. So I'm just going to pick up that stamp. And to stop it from sticking too much, what I'm going to do is I'm going to be using some baby powder. I'm just going to put some on my hand and then smooth over the tag. And there's the image, and I'm going to be using one of these to cut this out. And once again, I'm just going to smooth over the sides with some water. Okay, so I have created one which is just plain, and I will be doing something with this once it has hardened. And for my next one, what I'm going to do is I want to cut this into a heart shape. And the way I'm going to do that is I'm going to take a little square piece of paper, and this is just one of those, you know, the note blocks. So what I'm going to do with this is I'm going to fold this into a triangle like this. Then with a pair of scissors, I'm just going to cut this into a heart shape. And the way I like to do this is I take this end here, which is folded, and then I cut this rounded like this. Just like that. And now I'm going to be using this little blade here, and this is actually to be used with clay. And I'm actually going to put something down so that I don't cut my craft mat here. And now I'm just going to go ahead and cut around this heart. Okay, and now I have my shape. And once again, I'm going to be using the water to smooth around the tag. Okay, so once I allowed all the tags to dry overnight, and I did use some super fine pens to decorate some of the tags, and I just picked this one that I had used a stamp with, and I just basically went around the words with the pen, and that just really highlights the debossed effect on this particular tag. Then for the next one, using this Paper Mania stamp and Timber Brown Stays On ink, I just stamped my image on the tag. And this is what it looks like here. For the next one, I used this background stamp, which is a wood grain stamp, and I've just used that on the heart tag. And I've used some brown ink for that also. And that's what it looks like. For this particular one, I stamped the word love in black stays on. And then I've also stamped XOXO in stays on red. And that's what that one looks like. And just to show you guys a little example here, I have this box and I've just taken some jute twine. And I basically just threaded through the tag and just tied the tag around the bow that I had going on the box here. And that's just to give you guys an idea to what this would look like on a gift. So that finishes off this tutorial. I hope you guys enjoyed it. I would love to hear what you guys think, so please leave me a comment below. Thank you all so much for watching. Catch you guys next time. Bye! I hope you liked this video. If you did, please don't forget to subscribe to my channel so that you can receive updates when I post new videos. And also, if you could take a minute to click the like button, that would really help this channel and show some support. Thanks for watching. Bye!